Hi, in this video I show you step by step how to use a computer monitor or an old TV as a smart TV. This is my computer monitor and I will turn it into a smart TV. You can install apps in the Google Play Store. To turn a monitor into a smart TV I use a Raspberry Pi 4. Next you install the Android operating system for Raspberry Pi. The Android operating system installed on Raspberry Pi is called Lineage. You go to constakang.com and download Lineage OS version for Raspberry Pi 4. You download Lineage OS 20 Android TV. I tried to install Lineage on Raspberry Pi 3 but it failed to install Android TV. Therefore, I recommend you to use Raspberry Pi 4. Here is the file after it was downloaded. This is Android 13. You can install Android 11 or Android 12 if you want. Next, you plug the SD card into the computer and burn the image file on it. You use software called Blina Editor to burn image files to SD card. You wait for a few minutes to complete. Once done, I remove the SD card from the computer. But by default Lineage OS doesn't allow you to install Google apps, so you download one more file. Scroll down and there will be a download link for this file. There are different versions corresponding to the versions of Lineage OS. I download the file for the operating system Lineage 20 aka Android 13. You need to copy this file to the Raspberry Pi, so you need a USB drive. And here is my USB drive. After downloading, I copied it from my computer to a USB drive. Next, I removed the USB drive from the computer and plugged it into the Raspberry Pi. This is my Raspberry Pi. I plugged in the SD card. Then plug in the USB drive to it to copy the file you just downloaded in the previous step. You use an HDMI cable to connect the Raspberry Pi to the computer monitor. To install and control Raspberry Pi, you use mouse and keyboard. You connect them together and power up and start setting up the smart TV. You can connect to the internet using Wi-Fi or cable, in this case I use cable. This is the screen for Lineage OS's first startup. Your next task is to copy files from USB drive to Raspberry Pi. You open the file manager on Lineage OS. Here you copy the file from the USB drive to the Raspberry Pi. File has been copied. You use the F2 key to back. You need to customize Lineage OS to boot into recovery mode. You go to settings and enable developer mode. You click 7 times on Android TV OS build to activate developer mode. Next, you access the buttons menu and enable advanced reboot. Then you reboot the Raspberry Pi into recovery mode. LineageOS has been booted into recovery mode. Here you install the file copied from the USB drive to the Raspberry Pi. It will take a few minutes to complete the installation. After successful installation, click Wipe. Finally, you reboot the system. Raspberry Pi will start LineageOS in normal mode. On LineageOS, you will see the Play Store appear. To install apps on the Play Store, you need to log into your Google account just like you usually do on Android TVs. I have completed the Google account login on this device. Now I install some apps on Google Play. It works like an Android TV. You use the F1 key to return to the home screen, the F2 key is back. Also, you can control with mouse. In some cases, you can't hear the sound because the correct audio output port has not been selected. You go to settings and set the appropriate output for the audio. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. After making changes, restart your Raspberry Pi to apply. You can install Android 11 or Android 12 for Raspberry Pi if your memory is small. You connect this Raspberry Pi to your computer monitor or old TV to turn them into Android television. Good luck! You use the F11 key to increase the volume and the F12 key to decrease the volume.